the slums of Darko Paso. There she lived like a backstreet girl, queen of the wild side, Mexican hero. On a raid with her guy called Diego, she was caught. She remembers.